You know how they came up with soccer?
So these Victorian-era headmasters, all they wanted to do was get the boys to stop masturbating, so they invented a sport where the boys wouldn't use their hands at all, and they thought that might do the trick. Not sure if it worked, but